not enough for me. If it screams when you hold it, love is not enough for me. Love is hurting if it screams.
Yeah, the doctor pretty much said that, you know, if someone was there with Az in his passing and realised he was, you know, realised he was asleep, realised he had fucking, you know, stopped having consciousness in his sleep, then, you know, he could have been saved. But the fact of the matter is, when you're dead, even for 5 minutes, even if you're asleep, you get permanent brain damage, like paralysis. And even if he would have been saved, he'd be in the chair for the rest of his life. And he'd be a vegetable, you know. He wouldn't have been able to have a family, have a job. He would have been fucked, man. And you can't live your life like that, man. If that was me in his shoes, I'd rather be gone too. It's a fucking shit go, it really is. It's a fucking shit go. But what can you do?